Okay, we are in lock with carrier. Stand by for telemetry.
Mission Operations Manager Alice Bowman in console. Carl Wittenberg, Mission Operations Team next to her.
What were you saying?
On the deep space network.
In lock on symbols.
So that's the first step in getting data.
Okay, copy that. We are in lock with telemetry with the spacecraft.
See a lot of green numbers in that block, too.
Yeah. Green is good.
Yeah.
Get that, man.
Okay, to the subsystems as you get enough.
Look at that.
Wow.
Subsystems, please report your status as you get enough data.
So now the subsystems will be reporting their status.
Mom, this is RF on Pluto 1.
Go ahead, RF.
RF is reporting nominal carrier power, nominal symbol-to-noise ratio for the telemetry. RF is nominal.
Copy that. RF nominal.
Mom, this is Autonomy on Pluto 1.
Go ahead, Autonomy.
Autonomy is very happy to report nominal status. No rules have fired.
Wow. That was big.
Mom, this is CNDH. Awesome.
Go ahead, CNDH.
CNDH reports nominal status. Our SSR pointers are where we expect them to be, which means we've recorded the expected amount of data.
Oh, my God.
Copy that. Looks like we have a good data report.
Mom, this is GNC on Pluto 1.
Go ahead, GNC.
GNC is nominal. All hardware is healthy, and we have a good number of thruster counts.
Copy that. GNC is healthy.
Mom, this is propulsion on Pluto 1.
Go ahead, prop.
Propulsion is nominal. Tank pressure is 176.8.
Copy that. Propulsion system is nominal.
Mom, this is power on Pluto 1.
Go ahead, power.
Power system, all telemetry is nominal. Hardware is healthy.
Copy that. Nominal for power.
Mom, this is thermal on Pluto 1.
Go ahead, thermal.
Thermal reports nominal. All temperatures green.
Copy that. Thermal is nominal. All temperatures green. Okay. PI, Mom on Pluto 1. We have a healthy spacecraft. We've recorded data of the Pluto system, and we're outbound for Pluto.
Yeah. That's it.
Great. Thanks. Did it. It's just great. Yeah.